In this problem, we're trying to determine whether a figure and an image of a figure, this dashed figure, could be related by a translation. That is, can you make one fit onto the other just by moving it around? And you'll be able, when you see these problems in ALEKS, to grab these figures and move them around. And what you'll see is, it's not going to be possible with this parallelogram, because this parallelogram is not in the same orientation. This one's been reflected at some point. So we can't just translate it, move it up and down, side to side, and get it to match up. So this one, A, is not possible. Let's try B. And you may be able to tell already just by looking at it that that is indeed possible. You can just move that right on there. So that one is related by a translation.